behind the skaters.
And they'll just be waking up for this last section, won't they, Robin?
Representing Russia, ladies and gentlemen, let's welcome Mikhail Kolyana.
Beautiful quadruple toe loop. Triple axel followed by a triple axel triple toe combination. Jumps are just extraordinary to me. Absolutely clean as a whistle. And that spin is pretty near perfect as well. Thank you. lovely positions, lifted at the hip with the free leg out.
Less of a nightmare before Christmas, more of a dream come true. That was absolutely spellbinding.
The quality of the elements, the jumping technique was exquisite tonight. Light flow across the ice, into and out of the jumps.
They sprung up from nowhere, yeah. Didn't they?
One more time from Russia, Mikhail Kolyada.
Brilliant stuff. And what a way to kick off this top group.
Pressure is on. He knows what's come before, possibly, but he has just set the standard for this final group.
He's given a great account of himself, hasn't he? Beat that.
Oh, the quality. He kept the style and the choreographic performance all the way through. You just look at the air position with the body down in the knee, straight, absolutely straight as a whistle, and clean on the exit. Lovely running edge on that landing foot. So relaxed in the shoulders, it's beautiful to watch. Had a lot of Danny Elfman of late. There was a time in the 90s where ice dancers, pair skaters, men and women, where everybody was having a bit of Danny Elfman music going on, but it's such a great score, this.
Like you say, put it away, bring it out later. Yep. Everyone's forgotten about it. Well, we should be seeing a high score here, shouldn't we? New leader?
The score
will be a new leader,
from
yes.
Mikhail Kolyada from Russia.
Thinking up into the
his free skate score
260 is possible.
178.31, and this is a season's best. His total competition score 267.97. Mikhail is currently in first place.
Yes. Yeah, lovely.
And he's laid down the gauntlet for those left to come. Five left to skate now, but